So I'm working on my egg pot. I'm gonna do some text around it and then do a similar effect on what I did with my sgraffito pot because I really liked it. So I'm going to first figure out what my text is gonna look like. So I'm at my mother's right now and I'm playing MacGyver with supplies since I don't have any of my stuff. And I found the weirdest tape measure. And I have no idea what it's measuring. It says inches to 1/100ths. Diameter inches to 1/100ths? I don't know. It doesn't matter. I just need to know how loud it is. Oh shit, there's actual... I am too tired. There's inches on the other side. These may be my niece's scissors. They're so tiny. Whatever, that could be perfect. What do I do again? 16, oh sweet, I just happen to be where I need it to be. Okay, so How tall is it? Trying to figure out a font that is wide enough but also squat. Need paint. I probably gonna fall, but whatever. So, general ideas text goes around. But what I have isn't quite long enough, or I just need to make can do instead. I think I'm just gonna go for it. I don't know, like, planning's just too much sometimes. had a proper sponge, man. That's a little better. Okay. I suppose I should have brought a better brush too than just smaller ones, but whatever. So what's so funny, I went through all that trouble of measuring the pot and practicing the text, and now I'm like, this bird. And I'm like, well, I've been calling it the egg pot. I should decorate it like an Easter egg. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I don't think I'm gonna abandon my plan. like, how boring is this to watch? The rim is kind of weak, or it's the weakest point. So I'm painting on Mod Podge because I don't have wax resist. And this will keep me and remind me. Oh shit, I just remember this isn't how I was planning on doing it. Okay, I need to figure out where I want the line. also mark the height off that I want. Whatever, I'm gonna wing it. At least I can do those marks so I know what I'm like. Don't drink that. Don't get that in the pot. Wing it. Well, I need to get this off before I get paint on it. It just seems too big. Every time I dip it in there, it just seems too big. But this is gonna be big too. What if I just do the very, very tip? Okay, so my sister called and I finished what I was doing while I was on the phone with her, but this is where we're at. I wrote text in Modge Podge, and I'm gonna let that dry, I believe. I haven't quite made this decision yet. Whether I'll let it dry and then wipe it away for some water etching look, or if I'll just underglaze over it. I'm leaning towards water etching. So maybe I will be able to do that tomorrow. Maybe this evening. Maybe I should have done an Easter egg. All these pots I'm making are possible pots from the mom. Probably should have done Easter egg, but anyhow, this is where we're at.